Hello, lady people and gentle friends, and welcome to a channel update by Mike's Game World. We are here at Mike's Game World, like I told you, and it's the month of August. Great month. Summer month. Many went on a holiday. I just went on a holiday and I went to England. I went to London. You will see a short impression of that later on. I will make a vlog and you will see what I've done in London. And of course, this month is also the birth month of my son, Bus. Bus was when Bus became 18 on the 8th of August. So, Bus, congratulations, and now you're legal to drink in the Netherlands. So, party, party. And for the channel, well, we had a few changes. First off is our new logo up there, as you can see. And we will do some changes on the channel art as well as on the thumbnails, so stay tuned for that. And then we have our weekly uploads. And our uploads are on the Monday, the classic Monday. The Monkey Island 2, LeChuck's Revenge is almost at its end, and I don't know what I will be doing next as a classic game. Maybe Sam & Max, maybe another Monkey Island 3 for that matter, or something completely different. On the Tuesday, we have a Random Tuesday. Random Tuesday is coming to its end as well. I will be doing that to the end of August, and then I will be doing some other stuff. I don't know what yet. So if you know or like a game and you want to see us play that game, in the comments below, just give us your reaction on what game we should play. On the Wednesday, I did game news. Game news is coming back. I had some problems with the studio I was recording in, so everything settled there, so we will get back to game news next week. Next Wednesday, on the Thursday, there is the Hero Challenge Overwatch. Bus and Jeroen are at Orisa. They did Orisa last week. Next week will be Reinhardt, and so on and so on. On the Friday, we have Diablo 3. We had Mass Effect Andromeda, but it wasn't well looked after, so we skipped that part. Maybe I will do an impression of stuff from Mass Effect Andromeda, but you will see that. No, you won't see that. You will see Diablo 3, Greater Rifts, or maybe Bounties, on the Thursday on this channel. On the Friday on this channel. The Thursday was Overwatch, the Friday is Diablo. On the Saturday we have World of Warcraft with Cosmo Trendy Hunter, and I will be doing a lot more dungeons and less questing. So look out for that, and the dungeons will be leveling quite quick in the dungeon, so check it out. And on the Sunday, of course, we have the Heart Gold versus Sander versus Bus, the Random Nuzlocke Challenge. Who will finish the Johto League the fastest? So, Bus and Sander are doing that, and if that's complete, maybe we'll do another. Maybe we will do another Pokemon game after that. So, stay tuned for that. And as you can see, we have a action-packed full week and with lots of videos and lots of fun. So come on and join us on this fantastic channel, and we will see you there. And you know, rate the video thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't, and if you have subscribed, stay tuned for more fun on Mike's Game World. And as always, just keep smiling.